They can do admissions, histories, physicals. They can assist at surgery. There are physician assistants who will do many of the things that a surgical assistant would do that was a doctor, and are skilled and highly trained and very effective. And some of the time they will be delegated work that the doctor otherwise would have done. And then the doctor can do the things that only they can do. And it's been a very successful model. So we're interested in looking at that.